Okay, we have, now that we are done with the about section, and we can go to our location. Okay, we're gonna add a map over here. For that, we need to go to dashboard, Google Maps. And we already have a map over here. Yep, it's right here. This is the location of the place. And these are the options. So, I just need to put this column on the location page. Copy. Then we go to pages. Go to location. Type this color. Preview changes. Okay. We have a little description over here. Okay, no. Texas, 75 to 40. Oh, they also have a fax. I didn't know that. In this day and age, fax is kind of fun.
387 2867 13 0 21 5 6 0 5 2 3 4 9 7 2 3 7 3 4 100 5 9 7 2 3 7 2 8 67.
Center this content. Okay, looks nice now. We hit update. Okay, it's perfectly good. Okay, we have now that we are done with the about section, and we can go to our location. Okay, we're gonna add a map over here. For that, we need to go to dashboard, Google Maps. And we already have a map over here. Yep, it's right here. This is the location of the place. And these are the options. So I just need to put this column location page. Copy. Then we go to pages. Go to location. Type this code. Preview changes. Okay. We have a little description over here. Okay, no. Dallas, Texas, 75 to 40. They also have a fax. I didn't know that. In this day and age, fax is kind of fun.
2387
center this content. Okay, looks nice now. We hit update. Okay, it's perfectly good. Okay. Now, besides the location, we need the business hours for the this place. So, go to settings, business hours in Italy. Looking for central time. Chicago. You see what the time is. Monday through Saturday, 11 AM to 9 AM. When I am Sundays it's closed. Go to the colors. Distance, hours, shortcut. Let's try this one first. Let's post it already. Oh, I have a dashboard pages. Location. Paste. Let's preview it. So this one is the inline. I don't. Big preview changes. Okay, now we will add the menu, which is empty. So we got a dashboard. We hit menus. We go to menu sections. And we begin with the burgers. We add a little description. Maybe. WordPress. Person. And our source. Then we hit add a new menu section. There it is. Then we add a chicken sandwich. Oops. Chicken sandwich. There is chicken sandwich. No, oh, I forgot. It has to be capital S, okay. Hit update. Back to menu sections. And we have sandwiches. I think I'm gonna make all the letters capital. Burgers. Salads. Wraps. Size. extras. Drinks. So all our mini sections are already in place. Now we need to do is go to, now that all our mini sections are in place, then we need to add the individual items on the menu. So we go back to menus, menu items, and we add a menu item. Looking at the mini right here, the Burger Bueno mini. For example, burger. Share with. Beef patty. Tomatoes, tomatoes, onions, and pickle. We can add the price, which is $4.79. We can also add a this one is very important, the menu section. You have to do this part. You have to add the menu section. If you don't add it, it's not gonna appear on the menu. It's very important. You can add the photo. You can add any picture you want. Publish. Now, as you can see, we are back to menu sections. You see burgers, there's a count over here, that is one. This is the one we just added, so that's how we do it. I'm gonna add all the menu items on the each section, and I'll be back.